Nate McBride,
Demetrius Robertson,
Xavier Truss,
Mark Webb.
I remember in high school,
a lot of people were pretty afraid to be themselves because of what they thought others would think of them. And I think it's just really important to not care what others think about you, to just be yourself, because you only have one life, and you deserve to be as happy as you want to be.
You know, make sure you're affecting somebody else every day. Like, when you encounter somebody, just make sure you're affecting somebody else. You see somebody else down, pick somebody else up. And no matter where you are, literally, you can be somebody older than you, you can be somebody younger than you, just pick somebody else up.
Just surrounding yourself with the right people that's gonna comfort you, gonna make you feel good, make you feel like you can be yourself.
I mean, it's a waste of time to even think about getting on Twitter or Instagram or wherever and writing up something mean or something disrespectful about somebody or somebody's family.
Cowardly.
It's cowardly. If you ain't got something nice to say, don't say it at all. That's what my mom always told me, and my grandma.
Say something about being the popular person in school and setting the standard, and leading the right way. You know, I feel like the popular person in school, everyone follows that person. Lead, be nice. If the popular person sees someone bullying another person, I feel like that person should step up and say that's not the right way to do things, you know. You should be nice.
Be the voice. Go Dawgs.